Hello everyone, this is Ahmed Dan of AhmedDan.com. Today I'll have another episode of travel accessories review video, and I'll be presenting 5 best cheap travel accessories. If this is your first time or repeat visit, thank you for your support. On this channel, I'm always trying new and different ideas. If that is something you're interested in, please visit for more. If you're only interested in travel accessories video, there'll be links in the description box below. So today I have a few travel accessories, and they're different, but one thing in common is that these are all very cheap and they're very, affordable. So it's not going to break your wallet or break your bank, and you can buy them easily. And all the items you're looking at, they're about $5 to $10. And for this video, there will not be any affiliated links because I do not provide any affiliated links. And this is my believe that, there's going to be a conflict of interest if I do affiliated links and then I expect you to buy from the affiliated links. Then I won't be able to give you honest and unbiased review because, I would expect you to pay buy from the links. So definitely for that reason, none of my review videos have affiliated links, and that's how I give you totally honest and unbiased opinion. So today we're going to look at these one by one, and let's start with the first one. So this is gear tie, and these products have actually kind of like in description or how you can use them on the packaging. So for example, this one you can use to tie up cable or small items. And the another reason I like these is that, they're bendable, and you can just like, also due to they have very bright color, you can differentiate your objects from others. And you can even use this as a zipper tie, or anywhere on your bag you can just like, stick it, or you can just tie it just to, know that this is your bag. And it bends and it just stays that way, so you can use it for various purposes. But this is a gear tie, reusable rubber twist tie. So this is our first product, and I'm going to be giving you the name in the description box below, but there will not be any affiliated links. And we have here the S-binder, and this is actually from the same company, Nite IZE. And this one actually a dual carabiner, and they have various sizes. So for example, what you're looking at right now is the, it can hold up to 75 pounds. And the advantage of having dual carabiner on both sides is that, you can use it for different purposes. You have to just, use your imagination. One thing I can think of, if you need to use the washroom or toilet at the airport or anywhere, you can actually hook it on the wall or on the door hook with one side, and on the other side you can just like, hook your bag, and that way you don't have to put your bag on the floor. So that's just one use, but there are so many other uses. And again, this is number 4 size, as you can see here, and they have different sizes. So the next one I have here called SlideLock, and manufactured by the same company, Nite IZE. And also this one can hold up to 75 pounds, and for number 4. So this one is slightly different than a regular carabiner. You can actually lock it right here. And for example, right now it's locked, and if you just remove this part, which is right here, then it's kind of unlocked, and you can, open it. As you can see, you can open it, but when you just, push it all the way down, then it locks it and you cannot remove it. So it kind of acts as a another layer of protection. So you can just like, lock it, or you can just like, let's say lock your bag with another cable or anything. And it just like, it's not 100% like, a thief proof or anti-theft, but this just adds a separate layer of protection. And also you can use it as a regular carabiner, and also you can use it for other, purposes. It just has something extra, the locking mechanism, which is the slide lock. So this is very handy, and also a cool one, and I like this one. And we have here the same thing, but this is just a different version, and this is, you know, 25 pound, and you can see that, you know, it looks a little bit cuter if it's small, and they have other sizes, other colors, so you can just, like, you know, check or pick the one you need most. Now I have another item here, which is the reflective zipper pull lug, and this is by Eagle Creek. And I have their bag, a convertible hybrid bag, and I have reviewed that in the past. And so this is just a simple, you know, zip lug or zip pull, which you can attach it to your zipper, or it can be, you know, let's say luggage zipper or anywhere. And it just has very bright color, and you can tell right away that, you know, this is your luggage just by looking at it. And the other uses it has, that you can just, like, you know, it can act as a mark to differentiate your luggage. You don't have to even use it as a you know, zipper pull, so you can use it for that purposes too. And probably if you use, you know, you're thinking, I'm sure you'll be able to find out more uses of this product. So that's all I have, and they're very different, but the one thing in common is that, you know, you can buy these at a very low cost, and they're usually available on luggage store, or you can grab them at Amazon or other online stores. So that's all I wanted to show you. There'll be more videos coming up, so I'll see you shortly. Thank you.